little too, I mean, I like descending this on a bike like this, but man, it is like, it's a ripper. I think I got the KOM on the descent, and it's like, I forget what the miles per hour are, but
wow,
it seems pretty fast, like, yeah, it's like over 20.
Wow.
Yikes.
You'll see that up at Wellsboro, Dan.
Yeah.
Stinger.
We will see.
It's like a 20% grade, going down, down or up. Wow.
That's great.
Oh, okay.
Sure. But it's super short and steep, like just for a minute, and a little bit loose. And then we start a little bit of a reprieve, and then it's up, up, and away!
I dabbed back at that big rock.
You what?
I dabbed back at that big rock.
Yeah, that's, it was a big rock. It's always the stickers.
Pete, you have the skinniest tires here.
Good. I just gotta get a splash of water really quick.
Yeah. Ew, is that like a dead sheep? Maybe a rug?
A rug. Sheep rug.
You guys see the new pivot that just came out? See this?
No.
Is it brand? Yeah, did you see this?
Yoza. Ooh. Ow. Don't do that.
So we're gonna go for a bit. Then we're gonna go down basically something steeper than that. Then we'll go around the lake.
by Main Street. Whoa! Oh, yeah, a little too chunky. We gotta fill in those gaps.
I didn't know it like this part. This is wild.